7-5, and Nate Behar, who absolutely kicked the party off last night on the bench press with 26 reps for 225 pounds. And here goes Nate here.
Yeah, Nate Behar, he is smooth. He's smooth as can be when he gets out of the starting blocks like that. And again, the way that he runs is different than a lot of other people in the sense that he's got that burst.